Hello everyone and welcome. I am your host, Claudio. So glad that you're here checking out this video. If you're visiting this channel for the first time, consider subscribing, liking this video, and sharing with others. If you're returning, you can do the same as well. Today I'm sharing with you a hack that I use within Adobe Express to stay organized with my templates that I share on social media so that I don't edit the original so they stay intact. It's a little trick. Easy to do. While I'm here, I'm also going to share with you how you can share a template of yours from the mobile device. So let's go ahead and dive right in. Let's go ahead and launch Adobe Express here on my phone, and I'm going to share with you the tip that I was referring to. Let me go to my projects, and it is this right here, Mi Familia. This is a photo collage. Now, if I wanted to use this as a template for others to use and swap out their picture, change the text, I can go ahead and do that. And what I will do here where it shows more is tap on more and choose rename. Now, here's the trick. What I'll do is go into my emojis and I will look for a red either stop sign or I'll look for the red circle. This is an indicator for me to know not to touch this. So what I'll do here is call this family collage template so that I know not to touch this at any time or edit. So what I'll do is add the red dot or stop sign in the front, beginning and the end, and I'll click on done. And now I've got this ready to go. So it says up here, family collage template. I'll go ahead and go in here. So let's say now that I want to share this, I'll click on the arrow to go up, and now I have a shareable template. So this is a template that I can go ahead and share on social. The link has been copied, but now I know not to touch this whenever I'm working on projects. So now I can go ahead and open up that template here. Let's see what it looks like. Click on that. So there it is, remix. Mi Familia. So when I click on here, I can go ahead and remix a new design, but it will not affect the original and it stays intact. My template will not be touched or altered. Let me go ahead and go back to Adobe Express. Here again is my original. There's family collage. So this tells me again, not to touch that project, not to alter it so that it remains intact. I do that with a lot of my projects. So let me go ahead and jump over to the web version or the desktop version of Adobe Express to show you another way that I use this trick. Here I am at express.adobe.com, the home screen, and what I'll do is click on projects so that you can see the projects that I've created. And what I'll do is I'll scroll down and I'll see here is my family collage template. It's already been viewed once, which is the one that I did. And what I'll show you is up here, I have a folder with the same kind of stop sign or red dot templates. This means that I will not touch these. So once I create a template, what I do is I grab the project, which is right here, family collage template, and I'll simply drag it up here to make sure it's going into the right folder. Let's just make that a little bigger. There we go. Click here, drag it up here to the templates so that I know that anything within this folder should not be touched, altered with, or edited for any reason. And that's my tip on staying organized with your templates within Adobe Express so that you don't accidentally edit the original. If you have any comments or questions about this video, please feel free to drop it in the comment section below. Don't forget, like, subscribe, click the bell to be notified for future videos, and please do share this video with your friends. Thanks so much for stopping by, and until next time, be good to one another. Peace.